low on supply. Need to take more risks.
Get off! so easy. Get a grip.
What the hell?
It's on!
I'll make it nice and quick. Me.
Yeah, keep running.
Hell was trying to sneak up on me.
Ugh.
Yeah. I think this'll
going down. Oh.
Thank you. Careful where you tread, or you'll give me a reason to have fun.
Get him down! something.
Thank you.
Yeah? What do you want? Yeah? What's it to you? He's your brother. Oh man, that's precious. That's just... Here, take the key. I feel bad for you, really do. Good luck with your life.
Oi, oi, Savaloy. How's tricks?
Thank you, friend. A thousand times thank you. I'm freezing my balls off in here. You don't understand. I needed tickets fast. Chems were the only way. That my sordid past. I can't believe that he would still be on my side. After everything I've done. For you, my friend, Free. I'll tell you everything. Before the war, in the beginning of this corruptible, immortal state, I was an architect. A damn good one. The government hired me to build laboratories all over the city. My magnum opus was beneath the Angel Tube Station in Islington. It was by far the largest. I went to check up on it recently. But the area was filled to bursting with tunnel cough. You'd need a gas mask to get anywhere close to the entrance. Tommy's your best bet of getting one of those. At the Imperial War Museum. Though, I warn you, there's a dark aura around that lab. Even Grunt and his goons wouldn't go near it. Then again, perhaps that's just my guilt. Pulling me down to hell. What I wouldn't give to go back to St. Paul's. I appreciate the offer, but I left behind my fair share of enemies at St. Paul's. The only one who could let me back in is Wailer, and I fear that bridge is burnt. My friend, I come from a time when we built things to last. I designed every inch of that laboratory to survive even the fiercest of atomic blasts. In retrospect, mayhaps that was a sign that I too had been built to last. You can roll the dice and jump in the Thames. Maybe you'll become a Thames folk and grow gills. I suggest you stick with a simple gas mask. Our Tommies can help you get one. My suggestion? Forget about it. There's a reason the government didn't tell me what goes on in those labs. And I'm not interested in finding out. Indeed. Now I have nothing but the benefit of hindsight on my side. And my memories of Wailer. Thank you for giving me a second chance to live. child. All are welcome, and it is our duty to provide aid and protection to those in need. However, we do expect mutual respect and adherence to our principles. And, of course, anyone able to give their time to our cause is greatly appreciated. But it is by no means an obligation. Blessings be upon you. Ah, yes. I've heard all about it from Father Luke. He seems to think it's an open and shut case. But concerning matters of the soul, that is seldom true. I am willing to grant him a second chance at life here in Sanctuary. Tell him he's free to return if he so wishes. I pray that he seeks God's grace.
My savior, how can I help you?
Really?
Why? I don't know what to say. Thank you. He's a good man, Bishop Whaler. I should tell him as much. If you're ever in Sanctuary, be sure to stop by if you need supplies. More wholesome goods, mind you. And at a discount, of course.
Did you find anything? I think my parents have been using chems again, but the only place I would find proof is in a locked footlocker. If you could open it for me, it'd really help me find some closure or figure out what's been going on. Oh. I guess I'll speak to them. Sorry, I'm not so talkative right now. Take this for helping me. I appreciate it, even if I hate the outcome.
Fish! Fresh fish! And tarberries! Fresh tarberries!
Hi, how are you?
Yes?
Can't find it anywhere else. Try here. Take a look. Until next time.
Let me know if you need a room. Have a good day.
Remember, some of the audience will be all the way at the back. It seems we do have an audience. Let's try not to disappoint them. Sing and make music from your heart. From the top.
And in those
It needs work, I'll admit. But we'll get there. Take a break.
Plenty of rumors to overhear in a place like this.
To what you've given me and the whole world by saving this masterpiece.